I'm internationally known for being quite the trap DJ. The philosophy of knowledge, the study of knowing, is called epistemology. There are things that we can know without needing proof, without needing to even leave the house. Research has shown that memories don't exist in the brain in single locations. Instead, what we call a memory is likely made up of your fingers.